Hey everyone, this is Supreme. And of course I had to play my favorite game, King of Fighters. Ever since, I think, King of Fighters 99, I've been into it. Another thing, before then, I was into, like, Fatal Fury in the arcades. As a little kid, I used to play as Terry Bogard. My favorite character of all time. And they have really cool animation. And thank you for joining back with me. I mean, just did a video earlier. Oh, like maybe a few seconds ago. But, you know, enough talk. Let's see what this game got. I did play it a little bit, check it out, see what I can do. You can do some excellent combos. Something that is a cool favorite to me is connecting super moves. You know, not just one super move, but I like to connect multiple super moves into one move. Okay, so yeah, I know this intro is long, and it's nice to see. I'm gonna give you guys a little feel how it looks and everything, and then I'm gonna go into it and show you what I can do. Okay, let me show you. I'm already collecting, and every day you can collect, like, coins or something. I'm going to single. This is just a test out, and I just want to show you guys something. Why am I going? Oh, no, I am supposed to go to the channel. I mean, training. Alright, Select your character. I always play as Terry Bogard, but I think this technique I want to show, so you have a better understanding. I'm gonna use Joe. Another one of my favorite characters. Now what makes this game different is that what I love what they add to here is something called a cancel. Like, you can cancel out your powers and, you know, use another power afterwards. That's cool. I'll show it how that's done. Let's go here. This is survival mode on here. I mean, it's just crazy. I'll be going through that soon. Let me explain to you why I love this. Okay. How a cancel works is that you can do a special move, cancel it, and add another special move. Let's use S button right here. Use press it. Makes it easier to use your special move, so you can just forward and move. Instead of just like a punch, like a Hadouken type punch. Specials, all you have to do is just press the meter up here. It'll be easier. You can input the code yourself through a punch or whatever, but it's easier just doing this. Okay, let me show one of his special moves. Keep doing the same one. Alright, wait, let me show you. Why do I keep using the same... Alright, do I have to actually press in? Check the combo list. Scroll down. Alright, here we go. All right. Okay. Try and do that hurricane punch. Well, I just did that. No, I'm supposed to press forward. I thought I was pressing forward. Alright, let me show you guys this. Here. Well, that's cool. I mean, you know, every hit with that, they're being knocked out. Now, if I can increase the move using like an EX move, special, blah, blah, And it will take like 2 bars of my energy up here. So it would look like this. Cool, huh? Now his ultimate move takes like 3 bars, so all you have to do is just touch his face. I know, that doesn't sound right. But you touch the face up here at the top, and he'll do his ultimate move. Cool, huh? Now about that cancel. That's something called HD. Doesn't mean like HD TV or something like that. But it powers them up. Like, you don't have to. You can only, like, do a ultimate cancel, like, you know, like the super cancel, if you use your super move plus the ultimate move together. You have to use HD. Now, I'll explain that later, but here. Turn on the HD. You know, because we love HD TV. Do your ultimate, your special move. Cancel. I just press on his face and boom. You can connect a lot of moves. I mean, techniques. It's just crazy on this game. So you have a lot of characters on here. You can do super special moves and stuff. This app is free. So, yeah, I had to get this thing. But yeah, thank you for hanging with me. I'm glad you guys came and watch me just goofing around, just playing right here. And I love to hear myself talk, so yeah. If you want to stay longer, you could, you know, then you can stop the video or carry on, because I'm going into survival mode. I'll play as Terry. Oh yeah, did you know the new King of Fighters? Yeah, I know. Single. And we'll go into Endless. I call it Survival, but it's called Endless. Select your character. Alright, here we go. It's been a while since I played this. Maybe I can turn it up. Man, it's been a while since I did videos, I mean. I'm gonna say my favorite power from anything like with Terry Bogard is the burn knuckle. That one right there. Look at that double target action at the bottom right there. If I actually do everything it tells me to, I can build up 1 meter. So now I'm at 1 full bar. Like I said, I can cancel, so instead of just 1 attack, I can combine them. But it takes meter to. It burns meter off to do something like that. Yeah, just play that guy. Oh shoot. Yeah, I have a technique with Terry. I'm a total badass. Far I can go. I think I might have made it last time up to 12 wins. Thank you. Oh, cool. If I used Terry in a tournament, I would be totally destructive. This guy's not doing much. Oh, come on, dude. I'm about to kick your butt. Now all I'm doing is just showing off now. Man, I can fight right over. I haven't counted how many people I've taken down yet. Shoot. I haven't played the single player on here, so there's a lot more I have to do. Team battles and stuff. I haven't even checked the gallery or see what I can buy on here. Well, as in buy, I'm using, what, in-game money to buy with. Oh, darn it. With Terry, I'm really good at covering field. I wish I can go into a tournament right now. Doing good. I wonder how many that was. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna try and use my own guy against me.
really important.
Oops. Okay. Oh shoot. It's one of my famous moves. Oh my god, I don't even know how far I've been going. Oh shoot! Oh, we got him. Might be a little difficult. Don't have much life. Okay, let's see what I can do. Come on. Shoot. Can't get in too close. Alright, let's see. Let's try this. Full power. I love the cancel. Come from one super move into an ultimate super move. That's my thing. I think that's what Street Fighter lost in Street Fighter V. I mean, you're not able to combine super moves anymore. You only get one super move and that's it. Oh man, I'm almost out. I had to deal with his brother. Andy is his brother. And, oh shoot! That is messed up. Oh shoot. Oh gosh. How many people was that? Alright, 14. Ah, cool. I think last time it might have been 12. But yeah, that was cool. Acquired coins, 2,784. Yes, 84 is my year. Okay, that was excellent. And thank you guys for hanging with me. Oh, look at all this I unlocked. Wow. Just keep unlocking stuff. I haven't even bought any of this. It's just unlocking. Well, guys, I'll catch you next time. Like, comment, subscribe, share. Please share. I mean, go ahead. Tell your friends. Tell your family. Tell your coworkers. Tell everyone. I'm here. So I'll catch you guys later. Hopefully I do another video. But yeah. I'll be here. I don't know. It's just so hard to let go to end these videos. So see you guys. Take care. Bye.